Hi folks, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're doing fine. In this lesson, we're basically gonna talk about the conjugation of verbs, and this is the second part from the first video. So as I told you before, as I mentioned, in Russian there exist two basically form of conjugation of the verb, the first one and the second. This time we're gonna be talking about the second one and the last one, so we will just take a look on the table and see what endings each verb take. And after that, I'll give you more examples. So let's just get started. Okay, guys, so here, as you can see, we see the table. And now we will just go over some of the words. And the first one is to feed. Кормить. Кормить. And below each words, as you can see, we see ending forms for each of them that we will be using in the second form. So the first one is I feed, я кормлю, я кормлю. We have the ending you. You feed, ты кормишь, ты кормишь, ish. He feeds, он кормит. Он кормит, it. She feeds. Она кормит. Она кормит, it. You feed, plural. Вы кормите. Вы кормите, we have ите. We feed. Мы кормим. Мы кормим, им. And they feed. Они кормят, они кормят, so we have яд. And next one is to lay, which is лежать, лежать. So I lay, я лежу, я лежу. And here we have the ending у. You lay, ты лежишь, ты лежишь. He lays. Он лежит. Он лежит. She lays. Она лежит. Она лежит. You lay, plural. Вы лежите. Вы лежите. We lay. Мы лежим. Мы лежим. And they lay, они лежат, они лежат. And the last one is here to fly, лететь, лететь. I fly, я лечу, я лечу. Again, we have here у. You fly, ты летишь. Ты летишь. He flies. Он летит. Он летит. She flies. Она летит. Она летит. You fly, plural. Вы летите. Вы летите. We fly. Мы летим. Мы летим. And they fly. Они летят. Они летят. So guys, I hope it was clear. So these are some of the endings that we will be using for this second form. And right now, let's take a look on some of the examples that I prepared for you.
Okay guys, so it's time for the examples. And the first one is to feed. Кормить. Кормить. So for example, I'm feeding my cat. Я кормлю своего кота. Я кормлю своего кота. I'm sorry guys, I had to give you this example just because I love cats so much. Next one is to lay, лежать, лежать. So for example, I'm laying in bed, я Лежу на кровати. Я лежу на кровати. And the last one is to fly. Лететь. Лететь. So for example, you might say, I'm flying to Moscow. Я лечу в Москву. Я лечу в Москву. So guys, that's it for today. I hope it was clear and now you understand it just a bit better. So subscribe to my channel, leave the comment below, and we see each other next time. See ya, bye!